Decades ago, we successfully demonstrated passive safety features of the competing breeder reactors.